Now, fans, we'd like to introduce you to tonight's Director's Mortgage Hometown Hero. A 10-year veteran of the Navy, tonight's hometown hero was serving on board the USS Tarawa when he was called to assist in the rescue efforts of the USS Cole after it was attacked and disabled while refueling in Yemen's Aden Harbor. After providing dewatering and damage control, he stood watch until the ship was safely in transit back to the United States. Deployed to Iraq multiple times, serving in the global war on terrorism, and from 08 to 09 served as a planner at the Combined Security Transition Command, responsible for the selection and training of multiple Afghan Army units that were the first to participate in NATO training. Back home, he works for the Department of Energy and participates in STEM events, helping expose children to the joys and importance of the science, technology, engineering, and mathematics fields he has to offer. Here with us tonight, fans in Section 229, welcome tonight's Director's Mortgage hometown hero, Tyson Davis. Thank you for all you do in service to our country and community. Fans, nominate a hero in your life is at trailblazers.com/hero.